especially if you ma kept to be one with us at least an extra year. When Tommy Gamble was taken ill, we went into a nursing home. Bertie Auld, a friend. It was during this period that I realised what real friendship was. His love for Jinky was immeasurable. In the last 18 months of the supporters' events, he drove thousands of miles across the UK and Ireland. He never let anyone down. If he told you he was coming, he would be there.
I think the prophets have lost that one for the Lord. But it is a tradition to return to scriptures to give us hope.
Oh!